engineering department here at USM, we offer two majors, mechanical engineering and electrical engineering. These two majors, we have the core engineering course. That means both majors will take those common course. So that's actually bring in very unique character from our department. They learn how to work with engineers in other disciplines while they're still in school.
In my junior year, I wanted to start thinking about planning a senior design capstone project, and I wanted to do something special, something that I really, really was passionate about, and that was aerospace engineering. So I came up with the idea of, let's see if we can build a jet engine.
I said, wow, that's a big idea. It's a fantastic job, fantastic project, but it is big.
So Professor Lin Lin, she teaches all of our thermodynamic classes, fluid dynamics, heat transfer, and those are classes that are all pertinent to jet engine technology, design, and development. So she was really the perfect person to oversee this project because she was aware and aboard and on top of all the theory that's behind the project. So she was sort of the go-to person. One big shortcoming that I realized I had was the fabrication of this project. My fabrication abilities aren't the greatest.
I grew up working with my hands and, you know, my dad was a mechanic his whole life, and I worked at a boatyard before I came back to school for engineering, and there I was a marine systems tech. So I'd had a lot of hands-on experience with machinery, some fabrication. We really decided that we needed to separate the project into someone that would take a deep dive on the theory, do a lot of the design, do a lot of the analysis, and the other person would take a much deeper dive into the manufacture of the project, sourcing parts, actually fabricating parts, and assembly of the entire unit itself.
So originally, we had to put together a budget where we basically had to itemize all the parts, look them up online, figure how much they cost, and propose a budget. Our academic advisor, Lin Lin, Professor Lin Lin, was the primary source for finding the necessary funds. So at the end of the day, I have dreams and I have goals, and I know what I want to do in life. And that really started here at the University of Southern Maine. I love the classes here. The professors are phenomenal. I was able to, you know, learn about my passion here, the theory, the development, and implement that into a project that I really was passionate about, which eventually turned into a job in the actual career that I like.